All right, so we're making a video here of changing the transmission fluid on a Ford 2016 with the 2.5 liter engine, non-EcoBoost. We've got to remove this plastic guard down here. And then one of the things that was pointed out in another video was you got to remove the cap. So I'll put that in the next video. But this is the drain plug right here. We're going to find out what size it is here in a minute.